All right, fuck the cringe intro.
Hello, everyone. Whoever was here first, please approach the gate first. I don't care who did it. Get here first.
Pledge Diesel.
Please come out of the gate and please proceed to customs, which is over there. You want to do one yourself? Be my guest.
It's the Lost! Literally, the members of the Lost.
Are you going to document them or not?
I can document this
that
one.
That time is incredible.
Okay.
I figured out how to use the files.
A quick question for returning guests. Do we test off to go through customs or...
You just need to declare what you have.
Okay, not a problem. Not a problem.
Next.
Alrighty. If I play the music, we're quieter.
Try and double team this. I'm over here to this back wall where Barbara is.
Oh, okay.
Please say your name.
What does that sign say? Can't read it. Any aggression towards custom officers might get you deported, no refund. Oh, okay. Please,
The one person from the Lost that he would actually know, besides Gary, he's not around. Al.
I hope not, because I didn't bring mine.
You guys didn't bring your license and your ID? You're traveling?
I don't carry it on me.
You don't?
I recognize it when I talk. I'll talk in a little bit. I gotta figure out what I'm doing here.
Are you declaring anything today? Weapons, drugs?
Yeah, I got a pocket knife on me and a joint I was hoping to smoke on the beach.
Fine.
Do you
declare
any weapons or drugs?
Yes. I declare a shotgun.
I'm gonna have to take this up with custom.
Okay.
If I play the song, it's quieter though. I'm gonna tag along with this guard for a second to figure out where to go. What channel?
You're good to go.
Alrighty, radio thank channel. You
enjoy your stay.
Yep.
Okay. Thank you.
I have a radio. I bought one for him over. Thank God. I just legend up here. Well, Kane was, or Jaeger, or fucking Vickers is like, hey, anyone want to make a guard? And I was like, Sledge Diesel's been missing for like 6 months. I guess I could, you know, I guess he went over and became a Jaeger's guard because he's close to Denzel, so.
Miss Carmella is in the villa near the pool waiting for you, I believe, or she said she's expecting friends.
Cool, it's a fucking cool island. I love the trucks too. I always wanted these trucks on Sledge. You know what? I'll take it. Sledge. I gotta remember the voice. It's not snow, that's cocaine.
Will do.
Go to GTA Online. Yeah, it's a heist DLC.
Getting real close. How's it going? You're doing good.
Yeah.
How's your day been?
Sledge Diesel.
What?
My day's been very Sledge Diesel.
What's Sledge Diesel?
My name.
Nice to meet you, Sledge. I'm Osvaldo Pingafria.
Better Nesk.
My name is also Osvaldo.
Why are you telling me that?
I don't know. Thought I wanted to.
Exactly, Leech. That's the goal. I'm meting it right now. I want Sledge to actually kill Divine. His rival from DOC. Or Sledge can die to Divine. It could really go either way. I could be clearing house on characters back to back with Compass and then Sledge.
Weapons or drugs?
You guys need help?
We're good right now, but just keep a gun ready. Oh, wait. You don't have it. Here. Take this.
Okay.
Weapons or drugs to declare?
What if it wasn't a real guard? Just dressed up as one.
Do you have anything to declare?
Already declared him.
I have a gun now.
You already have a picture.
Okay.
You're already in the system.
What do you want?
I want your love and your affection.
Don't talk to me.
Daddy, please. What are you doing?
Sorry, Rosie. Sometimes happens.
Yeah, I don't think you're VIP, Pigeon.
Taking your pictures.
Trust me.
VIP. Yep, he is.
Thank you. Thank you.
Pigeon is VIP.
Thank you.
Don't inflate his
Rosa,
ego.
That's my luggage over there.
Qualification.
I'm gonna keep a judge in line.
Hey, JJ, that's my luggage.
Why do I go anywhere with you, Pigeon?
Oh, he's just a he's just
I
a
can't
luggage.
Hear you. What?
Yeah, he's my luggage.
What? Please check.
All right, VIPs, I can take you to the villa.
Riv, are you carrying a biological weapon on you right now?
State ID.
No, no, just a nuclear, and that's him. Hellbot, show them
luggage.
Your reactor.
Luggage, please leave the cell. Do I have cancer now?
It's only 3.5 Rutgens. You can turn it off now.
3.5? Okay.
Enjoy your 3.6.
Not too bad, not
bad.
Too good.
Am I allowed to carry this biological weapon that I have on my person?
Yeah, you declared it, so you're fine.
I will be taking your...
You like
enjoy your stay, luggage.
We need to put, like, wheels on
you. You carry that. A biological weapon. It has herpes. Be careful.
Oh. I was hoping for more lean, but all right. Let's get going.
Sledge diesel time.
Name, please.
I'm just gonna follow these guys around until I get back to the island. Like the villas. I can figure out where I'm supposed to be up to. Sledge is a good minion. He's not a very good thinker. I gotta be honest.
What is this?
It's ramen. It's chunky. It's chunky.
Raw men?
Did you declare this in customs?
They only asked about weapons.
It's a chunky drink.
This is raw men, you say?
Ramen noodles.
Oh, this does sound like the delicacy of the people. Raw men. It's not cooked. Right?
No, it's cooked. It's just noodles, you know? Like.
So why is it called raw men?
No, like R-A-M-E-N. I don't, raw men.
I did
that's what I'm saying,
raw
men.
Raw earlier today. I didn't cook them.
God damn. No, it's just, wait, they're just noodles.
It's so there's raw men in the noodles.
Do you not want any?
I mean, if there is actual men,
I don't know
inside
what this is.
What's on the ground?
I don't know what this is.
Drinking raw. What do you have?
I'm literally shaking right now.
Hungry. Is it raw men in the noodles?
Put some ramen in the noodles.
Oh, so there's so there is
tell
ramen.
Tell them what ramen
there.
Is. Tell them what ramen is.
Yourself.
Oh, ramen is
ramen.
No. But okay.
So you're telling me there is raw men in this?
No. Ramen. The noodles.
We're in like a total
right,
loop
we'll
situation here.
For analysis.
Oh, okay. I mean, there's enough.
We
for...
will be seizing this from your person at this time.
Okay.
Here, both of you go. There is a drink for you. And a drink for you. Right top, so making sure you guys stay hydrated.
What is this? Is this piss in a cup?
Doesn't even have a lid on it. Why don't it got a lid?
You thirsty, bud? Thirsty?
Just colored water.
I'm parched.
Just colored water.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, so like leaves and
be much better
water.
If it was piss in a cup.
I don't have one of those at the moment.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
Anyway, why are you spending your vacation at the air hangar? Go explore.
Oh yeah, we were just waiting for. I didn't come here to run around.
Is there more?
No. He missed his first flight, so he had to get another ticket.
I had to take a second flight.
Yeah.
The flight attendant kicked me off for no reason. I bought the.
That happens.
To kick me off.
Yeah. HEC be crazy like that. That's barbarous.
Was he wearing his mask? His freedom muzzle. All
right. Let's go for a jog. What you seen so far? All right. So.
Let's get going.
Yeah, let's get going.
Go explore. Have fun. Okay. Don't do anything illegal.
Let's go for a little brisk run, all right? A little brisk.
Just questioning right now, is the airport still open?
I think yes.
Customs is fucking annoying.
I just want to know if it had raw men.
I not the park.
Raw men. I have a bunch of raw men.
I know. Raw men.
You think high sodium content.
If we start the games, do you want to shut down the airport?
I just seen the victim get loaded in car. Osvaldo got the victim in car.
Alright, the customs gate is unlocked.
Good news, everyone. Sledge Diesel made it to work.
Holy shit, Fritz!
That's right. Sledge is here.
You just walking?
Your leisureliness, I'm approaching with your VIP pigeon.
I had a car, but
his plus
I think
one.
Everyone stole him.
The long work.
It is a long walk, but thankfully there's some vehicles usually parked on the side of the road.
Put the plus one in the punishment room?
We have the same walk, what should we do?
In the punishment room.
We're just gonna walk all the way down there.
I think Mr. Ratch is on the mainland. He was tweeting about eating Vagos.
Jaeger? Arrived at the villa with your VIP pigeon and his plus one. Would you like me to put the plus one in
Might
the
be good if
room?
We just start jogging.
This isn't red.
Oh, alright.
What if I start running now? After just saying that, because it got annoying.
We just gotta make sure we watch out for giant cats.
Of course.
They might be hungry.
Hungry for bullets.
Exactly. We need to feed them.
I really need a Metallica song to play right now.
Hey, Alex. Bye, Alex. Everyone stole our car. We're walking.
But does he do it? Los Santos on Holden. And the talk's pretty cringe. But sometimes it's, you know, it's a mood. What is he saying there? Exit life? Extra life? What are the lyrics to that? Exit life, exit light, enter night. Okay. Yeah.
If who are you guys searching? Because if it's anyone from the Lost, they do have.
The Lost are here to find.
Ah.
Eggs to life. I like that one. I always thought it was Extra Life. A gamer song. You know, like maybe Metallica's are just big gamers. You think of that?
What's up? Are you on radio? Right behind you, yeah? He's right behind you.
Okay. What song do you think plays now? When's Metallica gonna stream like Dane Cook? Looks like there's a lot of money in it for him. I love Dane Cook Gaming. I freaking love Dane Cook Gaming.
He wants a business permit. He's gonna probably have to pay.
My second favorite channel on Twitch. My favorite channel is LT underscore Raven. I hope he's not here. Can we get our car alarms? Dancing Baby and Baja Blast? No. You know, you got points for a car alarm. I'm sure Raven does. He's in the stream all the time. Just redeem the points reward, Raven. That would kill for a Baja Blast. But I said not today. Promise myself. How far are we down here? Ooh, it's a long fucking walk. That's where we started. This is where we are. That's where we're going. Hold on. Emmy just got home and has a fidget popper, so I'm going to be preoccupied for several hours. All right, man. Good luck with that. Car is in the shop, so I ordered pizza with the first soda. 2 weeks. It's I've been trying to convert to diet soda. Had regular soda in a while. He took it away from you. Why? Cruel and unusual punishment for a little mischievous boy. Anonymous gifter, a sub to somebody. Thank you, thank you. Seltzers as your soda substitute. Something's wrong with people that like seltzers. I don't understand it. I'm convinced that people that claim to like seltzers are all in like a little club where they just repeat that shit to each other. And like laugh about it, like getting us idiots to believe that people actually like that shit. I've never had a seltzer and thought there's anything of value in there. I don't get it. Like, what do you guys just like sit around? They're like, dude, today I told 100 people all I drink is seltzer and they believed me. Can you believe it? And then eventually they convince one of us, normal people, to try a seltzer. And we're like, holy shit, that's awful. And then they laugh, like, haha, got you to drink it. Would you believe me if I almost choked on a LaCroix? How is that even... Maybe this is where I blame my parents for letting me have too much soda as a kid, but... I could never. Seltzer tastes actually disgusting. I'd rather drink water. I'd rather drink vodka. Okay, down the wrong pipe is understandable. It's funny how not dark the night is for me. A GTA verse when I see other people. Other people's games look so dark. Competitive settings. Yeah, exactly. I need to win. Can you tell by the run I'm using? We've just been walking for about 10 minutes now, I think. I've been live for 31. About 10 of those minutes have just been walking. Maybe more, actually. I would feel closer to 12 minutes. Do you think CSGO 2 is going to pop off in the roleplay community? Absolutely, no question. Total banger.
Where are the guests that are not at the villa?
Oh, some of them are out hunting.
Yes, I want to stalk them to see if they don't go do any harm.
Yeah, they're further down the road like where the hunting guy was this last time we saw him.
Okay, alright. Bloodsport is commencing at the villa as well.
Oh. But we can't find a vehicle.
Better hurry.
Oh, look, there's a vehicle. Finally.
You guys want to borrow a lockpick to get this squatty?
I also probably have the key to this.
Alright.
Hey guys, it's me, Bulver. Where's everybody at?
Let's see.
We're at the arena?
Roof. There's a deathmatch there.
Me and Sledge are just procuring a vehicle to walk.
Arena is right next to the pool.
Running around?
I just get in, but you can't.
I'm just gonna run around.
Oh. That's...
There we go. Look how cool I looked running around the vehicle. And we'll do C1. Only two seats on the back? That's criminal.
It's got no fucking gas in it.
I think I know why it's parked here then.
God damn it.
Oh my god.
Back to walking.
We do a lot of walking. This guy, the same guy that plays Bill Mays. Maybe? Yeah, I don't. I actually don't know. It does sound like it, doesn't it? I guess a good look, because like we're supposed to know who our fellow guards are. I think it's Toes. I'd guess. Who's charging the spirit bomb on the island? Not just the cocaine. The air. Ice Toes. He's like an HOA member mostly. Most people know him for, I think. Or maybe he's an ex member now? I don't actually know. Joey Toes, I think, was his character. Former HOA. There you go. There's the asterisk. Just like I'm born, we're lost. God, I'm real fucking tired of walking. Why did I commit to this? What was I thinking, man? Be real funny if this character cracked out a couple of "I'm walking here." Unfortunately,
his name's Sledge Diesel.
Oh man, this running shit's working out for them. They caught up to us. Y'all don't know running. My walking lines. That's a good bit. I'm gonna have to do that. Sit up in my chair.
Hello.
I'm walking here.
You're sneaking up on us.
Huh? That's why I said hello before I did anything.
Right.
We're walking here.
Where to go to your left then?
Don't get hey, eaten by the wildlife.
We're walking over here.
Yeah, I think I heard it.
So is this an event? No, it's a it's Rule RP. It's a island that happens every so often. I think they want to do it once a week on Fridays. It opens up to the public. And they can come explore and, like, do the illegal stuff that's here. Yeah, it's a consequence of the whole, Jaeger versus the Simone. It's like Lang versus Simone's. Jaeger had a falling out with Buddha, so he went and did this. Is Sledge the VA for the famously known brute character in the upcoming movie Unifiers of the Universe? Dude, I've said this before with Sledge, but I forgot that Vin Diesel was a person. I didn't think Sledge Diesel was infringing on the Vin Diesel copyright until someone brought it up. Like, I didn't mean for him to be like a parody character of Vin Diesel, but it kind of like is directly, because he likes driving too. It's very hard to convince people of that, but I swear it's true. The name Sledge Diesel comes from Raven. Would be able to Raven and Rayla can both testify that the name comes from a joke we had about what's the coolest like name you could have, and like I think my character's name was like Sledge Diesel, or it was like Diesel or something. And then his character was like, I don't know, Raven's not in chat anymore, is he? But like, he was like, I think my cool guy operator name would be like, I don't know, like, what was it? What was it? What was Raven's? I don't even remember. What did Raven say his was though, Rayla? Like, I was like, oh, I'm making a biker character. I'm going to name him Sledge Diesel. Because I just thought Diesel sounded like a badass name. Turns out Vin Diesel's a thing. Vin Diesel's also bald. Where's white beaters? Likes driving. It's kind of. Raven was Diesel. I was Sledge. That sounds about right. Raven was Diesel. I was Sledge. And then I just put them together for the character. Anyway. Please, where are the cars? Please. Just a single car. Maybe subconsciously based them off in Diesel. It's possible. I can tell you there was no conscious thought towards it, though. Please, this is such a long walk. Helicopter. Helicopter.
Hmm. It's our helicopter, though.
Helicopter.
Mm-hmm. Is anyone in the helicopter right now?
Yes.
Thank you.
Helicopter.
To your right.
Hey, we're walking here.
Yeah.
Slow it down.
Out your way.
Not too fast. Sneak up on us.
Okay.
I'm getting my plumber's education and licensing.
Hold on.
so that one day I can move in. Okay, I'm not reading that. What the fuck? Helicopter.
We're in the helicopter, right?
Yes, I scout.
Helicopter.
Good work, brother.
Taking the helicopter out, you're doing the next refuel mission.
I only see two other people.
Helicopter, bang.
I think it just crashed. Maybe.
Dude, I wish I...
Oh, yes. If you need to get any... anyone need medical attention, we have a local doctor that lives underneath the base of that tower.
My grandma...
Essentially, yes.
I hate doing these bits, because then, like, I'm stuck doing them, and everyone knows I'll just keep doing them. It's too much ego to stop. Never dropped a bit today. I'm sure I've dropped a few. One of these days, I'm gonna have to drop Svensson's bit. About the running animation, it's too fucking slow, man. I can't catch anybody in a foot chase. It's actually fucking annoying.
Hey, Delva, you wanna call for the next round to be ready? Any other person wanna do it?
Brave Run Donuts. Do I even have any? I don't think I have any donuts on me. I like how we just grief these guys in the walking too. But like at a slightly faster pace. Oh, they're running again. We gotta be close now. Please. Why am I doing this? What am I even getting out of this? Look, there it is, the villa! We didn't find a single car on the way here. Holy shit. Is this the Squid Games island? Yes, it's the same island. I don't know if it is canonically, but it is functionally the same island. Where is Mr. Beast? His name's Vigors. I did see one tweet from Mr. Beast about his friends or whatever. People are like being transphobes. You know, that's a go Mr. Beast moment right there. I'm sure I feel about his capitalist philanthropy, but I can at least agree with that tweet. That's a very good take. Apparently someone made a video that prompted that tweet. It was a video like why this friend or whatever is a problem for Mr. Beast, and he responded with, "That's my fucking friend." Fuck off, transphobe. Yeah, I just updated Fortnite last night. Speaking of Fortnite, boy, the skins are not good in Fortnite right now. Not a lot of good skins in the shop right now. I'm just gonna be honest. I don't think there's any cool dances at all. Content drought. Hopefully the gameplay's good though. Are we finally playing Fortnite? I don't know. Peaked at John Wick. Maybe. I think they peaked personally at Ariana Grande. But I also accept Bruno Mars or Star Wars.
Doing something right now. Maybe 20, maybe 15.
Yeah, he seems busy.
Understandable. If I got my shit slurped, I'd want to keep it on the DL. And if I didn't, I'd also want to keep it on the DL.
There ain't no Wi-Fi. Hi.
So how close can we get to this?
Too close.
Right now, we're actually pushing it by letting you pass the initial.
Look at all the trucks. I love the squatties. I'm glad they have those cars too. Those look good. In the island.
bald.
Thanks, Tom. Thanks for the 16 months. After a 50-minute walk, an actual 30, maybe 40-minute walk, probably 40-minute, we're finally here. Bald? Yeah, this time he is. Real bald. Bald as hell. Truly bald. Anyway, we're here.
So that is good. It is good. We can never repay you for everything you've done.
We'll have to invite you down for a nice meal. I mean, it's pretty hectic day today, but I've been trying to just...
We both knew you'd win, Bill.
What'd you say, Gideas?
I told you I'd get a business by today.
Yeah, I know. You did great.
You did it.
You're fucking...
What do you mean? The moment they said hammer, I said, oh, PB's winning this.
That's actually a great idea.
He's just gonna get PTSD from Cuban Feather Alley.
And it'd be entertainment at the same time.
Oh, Mr. Yeager.
What's up, Theater?
Alright, as well.
Yep.
We did it, man.
Of course.
Yeah.
Oh, well done.
Yeah, I think we're looking up in the world.
Way way better than the other one.
Are we gonna play Survivor now?
What?
Yeah, Survivor.
You guys win or what?
Well, I don't know about all that.
I won at Survivor. I came in second place.
Oh, you're second place Survivor?
Yeah, an HOA one of those.
Oh, so not the real Survivor?
Oh no.
Who's the real survivor?
Even though he,
what was his name? Pilbus.
I'm good friends already.
We should get Pilbus. Oh,
there's no way that's a real name.
No, that's
Pilbus.
There's simply no way that's a real name.
I got a great idea for you guys. All right, here's what we do: get Pilbus to come here, and then you do Survivor, and you see if he can hold his own in a true game of Survivor.
Ooh,
if you guys want to set up him the exact same thing with Pilbus next week, you can do that.
Yeah.
Or if he's around.
Oh, that's easy. Yeah, we could do that. Yeah.
There's no way that's someone's name.
I think that'll be easy. Do you have Pilbus's number?
There's no way that's a real name.
Unfortunately,
yeah,
it is.
It do be, unfortunately.
No way.
Yeah.
Well, you know, to be honest, I don't know if it's his real name. Because it's not like I ever saw his fucking ID. So we don't know. Maybe it ain't his real name.
You really don't think it's his real name?
I don't know.
No. Sounds like a fake name.
My real last name is McKinley, so...
Uh-uh.
Yeah.
Your last name isn't Fast Fingers.
Oh, it's my middle name.
Well, McKinley sounds like a real name.
Yeah, because it is a real name. And
Pilbus doesn't.
Last name. Oh, yeah, you ain't wrong. It's probably a nickname.
I guess.
I wonder where he got it.
Well.
All right, T. I think it's time to head out.
Yeah. All right, you guys have a great day, all right? Now.
What? Yes, you too, Osvaldo. You too.
Yeah.
Well, I hope I made you proud.
I'll go with y'all. I gotta think of a business.
You're doing great work, Osvaldo.
Perfect.
We'll keep you in mind.
All right, sounds good. Sounds, yep. Okay.
Okay.
Let's go, Gladiator.
Wow. Well spoken.
Is the island still open?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Maybe it. Great question.
Because I have the fucking
I don't
gun.
It is, but I don't know.
Doesn't it feel nice? I'm gonna do drinking the water bit in the fountain.
I saw several people that were not injected with customers. So.
Interesting, okay.
Because we leave the gate open.
Oh.
Oh.
was no shot. That was an order from Messiah. Yeah,
gotcha.
It was only against everyone else. I had to bet for this.
Yeah, it'd be kind of lame if there wasn't any bits on the guy, you know?
Wait. Have I gotten so used to the stress mechanic, I don't even see it anymore? Like, is it doing it? I just realized I think it's doing the stress I thing. Dude, I didn't even realize it's been how long has it been doing that? I just saw it for the first time. I think I've just had it. I just always had stress for so long on both characters that I've just gotten used to the... I don't see it anymore. I think it does do it on Cop, but I smoke so many cigarettes. I think it goes away. It is a character trait.
Been around. Yeah, we'll get it's hard to describe. A lot of things have happened, but you know if our borders are still open.
What do you mean? The flight?
Yeah, are we still accepting flights?
I told people to unlock the gate.
Oh, okay.
They can check it out.
Yeah, I'm just curious. Someone mentioned that they saw a bunch of unaccounted for people just kind of out and about, so I don't know.
We're gonna go check on, we're gonna go check and see who's on the island right now.
Pigeon, I think I wanna move here.
But,
thank you guys again for coming out.
What else?
Of course, the betting Burnaby does not know where the flying Burnaby is.
Hey, who is this in their vehicle at the hangar? I need a ride, I have a problem.
It's me, Bobber.
Oh, the police were trying to ask. They wanted, like, we had a talk at the aircraft carrier. And I don't think we should do this, but they asked for, like, a list of, like, everybody who's a guard here because they wanted to, like, I don't know, keep track. Apparently some people are trying to claim that they work here or something who are leaving as some sort of leeway, but it shouldn't even matter, so I don't know. They were trying to act like they were enforcing laws and stuff that got stolen from us, but that's kind of our problem, not their problem.
I tell them that if anyone's coming out, you check them no matter what, if they work there or not.
Yeah, that's what I said, yeah.
I'll be thinking. Take care, sir.
Alright, we'll catch you guys later.
Can you give me a ride action to the boat dock?
Yeah, come on.
And walk around, see what everyone's up to. I don't know how long this stream will be, but at least it'll be a recurring thing. Kind of just walking around.
You would have won 187,335.
Damn. All right. Well, that makes it even more entertaining then.
There it does.
Thanks again. Appreciate
Thank you.
It. Had a really great time.
Who is this guard?
Sledge Diesel.
Hey, Sledge Diesel, I'm Barnaby.
Your helicopter.
Would you be able to open the front door for us?
Of course, come with me.
Get out of your hair. Thank you so much.
This way.
Dude, the pineapple whip is so good at Taco Bell. It's actually really good.
Have a good one.
We'll see you again soon.
I'll see you again soon. That's right.
All right. Enjoy your time.
Always lovely to have good company on the island.
Yeah. We had a real... Oh, is this all right? Where's our driver?
I think we're just on foot now.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
Okay. Make them walk again. Without their bikes.
Cheers. Real quick, where are those panther things? So am I going to, like, fair walk out there? Am I going to get attacked by a panther?
Possibly. Just
yeah, probably.
You, okay. Didn't you yeah. come here with a gun? Just have your gun out.
You have a gun. Yeah. Shoot it.
I did. Always ready.
Yeah. Yep. Thank you.
Yep. Have a good day.
Have a jet ski over here?
Hey, sir, jet ski. The Barnabys.
You're wrong, Barnaby, but thank you for knowing everything.
You rented a jet ski.
Don't lockpick those.
Why not?
They're really hard.
Yeah, I don't know why it's snowing. I just thought it was cocaine, kind of jokingly. I don't know.
Artemis, we need a helicopter quick. Miss Carmella's hurt.
Barnaby will get the helicopter.
I don't know how to fly.
I think Heli flew off.
Docks.
Hey.
Who pulled up the helicopter? To the docks.
I fly this thing.
What's your number so I can ping you?
Seven, 4-4?
Say that again.
Do you want to fly this?
Okay, jump on. Second hit.
4-4?
Hey, what's up, Delva? How you doing?
Hey, how's it going? It's going pretty well. You need anything?
Wait, who's on the jet ski or the boat?
I honestly don't
know. I believe that, Rocky.
You guys are good.
There's a car I could take in. Damn. Fucking Jeep.
Wait, this isn't the one I drove.
Did you guys investigate the sea dwellers?
Guys, we might need a pickup. We're behind a rock on the coast. The heli might blow up.
You just get her a little close, so I can try to get her in there.
How?
It's under my head.
Alright, Sledge, we're gonna go do some Coast Guard work.
Okay.
We're on the inside of the compound on the west side. South of the fishing village.
Hmm.
No problem.
You gotta take her up a bit.
just take boat, maybe better.
Grab the jet ski.
Nice and quiet. I expect this thing to be loud as shit.
Bringing the jet ski over to pick her up.
Oh shit, it's the aircraft carrier.
Waves do nasty amounts of damage to the engine for some reason. Just stall.
Not good.
Not good.
Guess you need better wave lines.
Control the damn sea. How the fuck these waves all function?
Sledge Diesel Driver of the Year 2020.
Mission successful.
I wonder what song plays now. What is this? Toby Fox. Oh, it's Undertale track. I mean, fuck it. Like, I think he made really good music for Undertale. I just don't like the connotation of being an Undertale fan. Because that fandom got kind of fucking weird. Never even played Undertale. Every fandom gets weird. Yeah, but Undertale more than others, significantly more so. That was Undertale, some furry shit. Well, I don't know enough to say. I think there were animal style characters there. GTRP, the least weird fandom. Truly. We're just all normal, well-adjusted adults. It's all of us. Yeah, I don't think Undertale was, Sorry, Yanni. I don't think it was furries. I think it was furry adjacent, like Bear said. Like, there were a lot of furries in that fandom, but it itself was not specifically furry oriented. How's that? We did it, we're on the whole island. How are you gonna pick up people at the bar if you're not calling yourself a NoPixel viewer?
Okay, I'll look.
Is Balver heading over to the villa?
I'll sniff him out.
Look for anyone in a row.
Anchor.
We'll throw back to the bar, cake bar.
Just find out who's in a row.
We gotta hustle back someone that's possibly breaking into the villa.
They'd run just as once.
By the way, we have Blue Jeff and Luke here, currently at the villa. They're wearing Hawaiian shirts.
Robe?
No, they're not wearing robes. No, I did see the robe guy earlier. I didn't realize he was trying to break in. This was a while ago, though.
Ledge Diesel's on his way to kill Robe.
Holy shit, that's Sledge!
That's Sledge fucking Diesel on our radio?
That's Sledge fucking Diesel. We're en route on foot from the boat docks.
Like a freight train.
Sledge, I love to imagine the Furious Barnaby. Four.
See if we find any robed motherfucker.
Sledge Diesel.
Within the perimeter or within the villa itself?
Oh, we just saw a tweet.
They say in the villa.
Sledge Diesel, shortcut. Did I lose the other guard? Oh, he's right there.
Did anybody add them to the YDB?
Ooh. Look.
Unfortunately, I was told to just leave the gate up.
You have lockpick? Sledge would drive, but Sledge have no lockpick. Look how relaxed you look in the back seat. This is nice. Whoa. Not a very good racing line. But Jisa would never.
Fucking rattlesnakes here.
Where man in robe?
No clue.
Where man in robe?
I have no clue. Delver said we need to wait out here, and he took off.
Where robe man?
Let's hop in. I bet you don't want to be anywhere without your car, probably, so let's take that for now.
Okay. We're a road man. Need to kill. Okay.
You think this could have been a distraction?
Will this hurt Sledge Diesel's chance of becoming a cop? Actually, no, because it's technically a sovereign state.
One is keeping an eye out.
Technically, it's a sovereign state, so what they're doing is legal, because he's a legally employed guard or militia member.
They're gonna start swimming.
False alarm. False alarm. They saw Shaggy.
So, Sledge need not kill?
No, Sledge, you just need to drive cars fast and make a 11th movie. Sledge, can you say the thing for me? Please? I'm a huge fan.
Emily.
Oh!
Oh, he said a thing!
He's really cool.
Probably the best idea.
I'm not meeting the... But I can't. You know what? That's the thing about Sledge Diesel. Is he can't beat the allegations. I can't wait for Divine to land on the islands. And Sledge Diesel pulls up and is like, welcome to the island. Do I know you? This is a lot faster than the walk. Holy shit. Hey, I can do the bit.
We've seen how strange things can get at night. Well, things are about to get a whole lot stranger.
Holy shit, I can't fucking see! Holy shit.
Okay, never mind. I found Shaggy, and he said there is a man in a robe in a jeep trying to sneak in the villa.
There's Diesel's coming to kill. Way was it? This way?
Oh, somebody said that was Shaggy?
It's not, apparently. Shaggy just he ganked me from a bush and then fed me fingers and then he said no, man in all black in robes. He left a long time ago, but still on island. That's what he said.
Wait. Black robe?
Yeah.
I think I know who he's talking about. And I believe they're literally sitting right outside the villa gates right fucking now.
Wait, you found them?
Black robe, right?
Where are they?
We have what pistol they said. Ammo for Shaggy.
Oh wait, that's like a coat, not a robe. I don't know if that's why that is a robe or not.
Anyone have pistol ammo?
Yes, I'm gonna grab it for him.
Out front.
Not sure.
Are we good?
I think they're out
talking about right now.
Oh, hello.
Thank you, Justin.
Hi, yo.
Barnaby here. Barnaby, where are you?
I'm at that dude. Yes.
The Barnabys are driving around. What would you like?
Get in the helicopter. Where are you?
Yeah, guys. Thanks for coming down. We don't have any food
together.
Or anything like that. For
well, the guy in the pea coat is not the guy in the robe.
No, not him. I've got eyes, Barnaby. I need my flight.
We'll go grab the helicopter.
Into the Twilight Zone. Watch.
Top fire, top fire.
Where?
Shaggy.
Where's Shaggy? He's just going crazy.
Alright. Barnaby 1's going in the air.
I go sit at dock, make sure he no leave.
Is anyone in the water right now?
No.
You want me to, sir?
No, you're good.
We're Robe Man. So many places to hide here, holy shit.
There's two people on a jet ski? Heading towards the hangar?
Are any of them wearing a robe?
They're very far away.
I steal a boat and go.
There's Diesel Hunt for a robe.
Who's on the jet ski?
Couldn't tell, they're very far away.
Which direction, Dweller Bulber?
It was towards the hangar.
Now we go help him hunt.
What else you have?
Fuck all that shit.
Skilled workers, so oh.
Coming in hot.
That's a lost, you said?
Let him go.
Alright.
What are they shooting about? This. Sledge Diesel find bone. Looked like human.
Very good. Save it for later. I'm gonna be making broth.
Okay. Is that them shooting the helicopter?
Sledge Diesel, what's your location? Copy.
Sledge Diesel on hill overlooking villa, looking for robe. Where is this rogue guy? Where rogue guy? Now this is like a Hitman mission. They had dresses on, it's no robe. What's that guy up to?
What is the creepy guy's name in the puffer code again? What's his name?
Yeah, could that be Rogue Guy? I see him.
Shaggy is currently at the side of our property with a gun out.
Is anyone driving a vehicle north? Northwest?
Is it a Jeep?
Like near the hunting spot?
Sledge Diesel saw two women in Jeep.
Where are they at?
Northwest! Northwest! There's a car driving. No, they're on the road. Northwest on the road. To the right there, Alexander.
You don't think it's them?
To where you fly?
There's Diesel's in the way.
Sander, check the boat. I think I saw something there.
Two people in
front. Open up
the deal. They're driving to hangar side.
There's Diesel on the way.
You see them?
Someone stole a vehicle. I see them in. They're hiding in the bush right below us. I see them on thermal.
I'm coming.
There's Diesel.
Tell who that is. To your left. To your left, Alexander. To your left. Left? Alexander, left. Left, left. Alright, you're going straight at him. Straight at him. Straight at him. They're in there somewhere. They're driving!
There's Diesel's on it.
What's the location?
Towards hangar.
I think they went off road near hangar.
I'm on a motorbike and I believe Alex is as well, so we're recognizable.
The lost guys, why are we killing them? Aren't they cool?
Why they hide?
Who are they? I don't know who they are.
I saw lost cuts.
Thermals have to cool down. Are they in the water?
think they turned off to the right somewhere near the hangar.
Has any guard been robbed?
No, I don't believe so.
We have to make sure that they don't have any. No, they might have jumped into the water. They might be on foot somewhere. My thermals are coming up, back up soon.
Did we find the Jeep?
We did, but they drove off.
If we haven't found it again, they gotta be in the water. A lot of places to hide.
Thermal's back up in 1 minute.
My fucking mic just broke.
I think they pulled off over here somewhere. Yeah, they went into the water.
Two in the Jeep, and there were two on the foot. But we have to find the Jeep first, I think.
I think they're in the water. Check the water here.
Thermal's back on. Do another sweep of where we lost them.
Probably near hangar side.
They're in the bush. They're in the bush next to their car. Approach them
car?
And arrest them. Do not shoot them. Arrest them.
Where's their car, my liege?
Their car is east, where the it's right under the helicopter. They're hiding under the helicopter in a bush.
What side road? The water side or?
It's right under the helicopter. We are right above
them. Coming.
Side.
Water side, yeah. Right under the helicopter, there's a bush.
You'll see the broken down building in a bush.
You can hide from my sign.
I wait for the backup.
I see him.
I'm here.
The left.
I'm pulling up.
Arrest them. Do not kill.
This is Sludge Diesel. Throw hands.
Whereabouts are they?
On the ground, right here. Right in front of me. Right in front of me.
Get out of the ground and come out with your hands up. I'm the Reckoner.
Die.
What's up?
What the hell are you guys doing?
We're just driving around.
Where's the third one?
We're just heading back to the airport.
We thought you stole guns or something. It's a
no,
fucking shotgun.
We just got shot. We just got shot at, so we're like, oh fuck, we better get out of here.
Where's third way?
Oh my god.
Were some of your boys on a jet ski heading back to the city?
Probably.
Oh. Oh my god.
Was any of them in a robe?
In a robe? I don't think
in a robe?
I don't think so.
Okay, listen. You gotta pull over. We shot because you guys didn't pull over.
Oh yeah, no, we were just playing for our lives. We thought we were gonna die.
What
God damn
hurt?
It, Hubcap. All right, it's just a shot. It's just a shotgun. False alarm. It's not an AK.
Oh,
we would never kill you unless it came from my lead.
Okay.
We do
fine.
Nothing but listen to your music in the villa all day.
No, that's awesome. Yeah, no, we were just, we didn't want to offend anyone, you know. We were just heading back to the airport. There was just some bullets flying at us. We thought, you know,
Understandable.
Let's just hide in the grass for a second.
If demon men say kill, I execute right now.
There's only one way off this island, unfortunately. Yeah. It's not at the airport.
Right, that's Sledge Diesel. He's been
what's
in some
not, what's not the airport?
You're way
you
back.
You got to rent a boat at the fishing
village.
Yeah, you
gotta take a
village.
Boat.
At a fishing village?
Where's yeah, we can take you there.
It's in middle
okay,
of
great.
Island.
Thank you.
Alright, false alarm, we're good.
Should I answer this call for
whoever has a whoever has a vehicle, please take them to the boat rental.
Okay, thank you so much.
Who's driving the Chino?
Sledge Diesel.
Okay, you have a yeah, they just follow Sledge, he'll take
you
to the
yeah, that's easy enough. Will I get it will I get in the green car again? Come on.
Those goggles are really nice.
Oh yeah, these goggles are sick.
Great work, my liege. We couldn't have done it without you.
We couldn't have done it without Barnaby's fucking flying.
Is this related to the Rome incident at all, or is that guy still on the loose?
He's still out there.
That is true. Barnaby 1 is a lightsaber.
Goal is just to, like, floor it on these guys so they get lost.
I wanna eat Rogue Guy.
You wanna eat him?
Yeah.
Here.
It worked. I love that.
Look what I put in glove box. I found
that
on ground.
More to my collection.
You're right. No.
Shaggy, don't worry. Oh, okay, Shaggy, a gun.
He's drive too slow. Drive too slow.
He ganked me from a bush like Rengar, and he said, help me, and then he took my gun.
Too slow, move.
Holy shit, he's so fast, and he's so angry.
Do not give Shaggy anything. He is going to do something bad with it.
Yeah, well, it was that or my life, my liege.
Thank you, guys. That was excellent fucking work. Holy fuck.
Rent boat. That guy. End of pier.
End of the pier.
Exercise.
Oh,
we should run.
Thanks
more
again
more
for the hospitality. It was a great time.
Thank you.
Oh.
Liz disappointed he didn't get to execute.
Me too.
Oh, nice. Convenient.
There's a little jet ski.
We'll see you again soon, hopefully. This was a great time. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sledge Diesel say, last leave on jet ski.
We'll be leaving now. Take care of yourselves. Thanks a lot.
Only 5k for 10k, 5k? Damn. That shit gets expensive.
Take this.
Hey.
Bye bye.
How's everything? It's not too overwhelming, right? Like, we don't need to close up flights?
Last leave on jet ski.
Wanna put out another twant?
Is the luggage allowed inside?
What's the luggage?
Nuclear reactor robot guy.
Thing right behind you.
Does anyone have a repair kit by any chance? Mind, I found a replacement vehicle.
Yes, it's in the truck.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Judge.
Hey, Judge Ingle. Oh, yes. We missed out on some festivities, but...
Searching for a rogue guy to kill.
Great fucking work, Sledge. That's the type of fucking initiative I like to see.
We doing more blood sport tonight?
Ooh, I'm gonna be mastering this track eventually. Look at these turns. Okay, that'll do. Watch me hit the circle. Yeah? No. Got away from me, man. But you could drift around the entire thing if you were good enough. Turn wide. What is this purple? What is this? My gifts. Must be on the mainland somewhere. New character gift. This character is about 2 years old. That's unlikely. I think it's a glitched box is what it is. I remember trying it a few months ago. Near the Mirror Park area.
So much. I appreciate it.
It's in the middle, okay?
Gotcha.
You can follow me.
Thank you, sir.
This is a race? Sledge has gotta win it. Sledge doesn't lose these. You got the inside corner, but Sledge takes the outside. He's maintaining more speed, taking the apex of the corner. Ooh, another bad corner for these guys. Ooh, look at him go. Sledge takes second position. Coming up on the motorcycle. holding the right for the next left turn. Holds the angle, doesn't quite get enough speed to pass. Sees the pedestrian in the road, doesn't care. Knocks him off the bike, gets first place.
Sorry, but Sledge Diesel doesn't slow down on the racing lines for anybody. Watch it.
I get it.
Alright, none of that. Unless I see Kermodo on his character, then I might. I think Barnaby's asking for it. I'm just saying. You heard the way he talks? Barnaby deserves it.
Hey, boss, it's Barnaby.
Boss, it's also Barnaby.
Barnaby, I'm scared there's a weirdo here.
Who's a weirdo?
Glorious.
Look over here real quick. Oh, it was a nice...
But Barnaby's are going to sleep.
Good.
Good night, Barnaby. Good night, Barnaby.
Thank you for your service.
Barnaby, you guys have been a huge fucking help. Thank you.
Where, Barnaby?
Greetings, guys. It's me, Michael Glorbius.
Glorbius!
Look at this cool room.
Isn't it nice? This is where the old lady...
I think someone's trying to force their way through the front gates.
There's a bench over there, please.
Ooh.
Hey.
Who are you?
Oh, I'm Gideon.
Oh, he's
Is
good.
Is Gideon he's okay?
Yeah, he's with us. He's one of ours.
Okay.
Okay, kind of rude.
Let me join you.
Just got
a joint.
Yeah.
Any climb up here anywhere? I'm curious. That might be a spot, but probably not. Guess not.
Hey, you gotta do it all in one hit.
I like to savor it.
Yeah.
Oh no.
There's a bone in this arm.
I think that always
Hold on. I'm trying to see what he's talking about. Johnny messaged me and is like, or added me, and is like, did you see the Iron Mace stuff? Doesn't look good. And I'm like,
greetings.
Sledge.
Michael Glorbius.
Sledge Diesel. What's in the bag?
Blood.
Why do you need so much blood?
I don't know.
All my blood fits in my skin.
This blood was in other people.
Aren't you gonna get like AIDS or HIV?
I hope so.
Okay.
Okay.
A bug chaser? Let's see, Iron Mace is... Okay, maybe this is what he's talking about? Hold on, I'm looking at it. This is on the 23rd, though. Trying to find out what Shiny was talking about, because this is like 7 days old and it's just like a response to their takedown on Steam. Also, this looks good for Iron Mace, so I can't be that.
From this moment forward, Riv, the doctor, and Pillbot, the robot doctor, are on trial for citizenship.
They don't make it, can we execute?
Sorry, I know, I'm trying to find out what kind of inside info he has. I can't find anything. That's besides like last week and the week before that when the Shiny wouldn't do that. Shiny wouldn't bait me. Would he? You think? You know, I do feel like he's right behind me, but I'm not going to turn around and look. No, I can't find anything. Legitimately. Whatever. We'll see if he says something. What, is there a parking garage here? Ooh, there are. Okay. Have you been locking the back door over and over again? Yes, I totally am.
Ligier, does Rivket and Pillbot get the keys yet, or is it not part of the trial yet?
No, the trial is... Don't tell them anything, actually. Because if you tell them anything, then they'll want to work toward it, or maybe lie.
Okay.
Just say the trial has started, and they'll know their answer when it comes. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna be in my office for 10 minutes. Who has been chewing on my desk?!
Not Sledge Diesel.
Sledge, I'm gonna get someone to work with you to make up some racing tracks here, okay? Is that something you can do for me?
I'm already working on it. I'm thinking...
Wait, what?
To the hangar and to the villa.
Holy shit. Fledge, I'm gonna see if I can get you a trap creator thing.
Okay.
Fabulous. Oh, Probably getting smoked. Easy win. I should say, I'm gonna do a timer. Let's see how fast I can do the track. Rose track. I started around here on this first rock. Timer apps, man. Stopwatch timer. Is he eating someone? Is Glorbius eating someone back there? I think Glorbius might be eating someone.
Riven Pill still here doing a checkup on.
Alright, so this is what I want everyone to do. Everyone grab a car, go scour the island, tell people that, to vacate immediately. As aggressive as you want, I don't care.
Plus, I don't think there is anyone else.
Never know. Honestly, never know.
Maybe scout with thermal.
Actually, yeah. Someone, come with me, Alexander. Come with me. Alexander, meet me at the helipad.
Is that a minute 50 or so? Well, it's fast, we need to do it.
Doesn't this thing like not have fuel?
Sludge Diesel was here faster.
Good job, Sludge. Fast as fuck.
What if this is a circuit for like 10 times? Villa Circuit. You can actually do kind of a complex race here. Because you could start it, in theory, anywhere. And you could do like a figure eight type thing.
Hey, what is everybody talking about?
unlock the fence. We're also running out of gas.
If everyone thought I'm gonna turn off the bike and thank you guys so much, you guys are fucking awesome.
Hey, no worries, big man upstairs. We'll catch you next week.
Sooner.
I think we're good.
Pillbot and River still on.
Yeah, they're in the villa though.
Boss, I just want to say I fucking love this job, and it's not like I had a choice, but I love it anyways. And this is Matthew signing off for the night.
Bye, Matthew.
Shortcut. Holy shit.
Really, really proud of me.
Sure, Matthew. Oh, what the hell did I get this?
You guys, you're about to get smoked. Out of the way.
You get out of the
way. Oh, he's pitting us.
Classic Sledge Diesel. Johnny Devine arrives, he's gonna get fucking smoked. Sledge Diesel is gonna know these roads like the back of his hands. I'm practicing all fucking day. Where you going?
Taking them to the boat so they don't get killed.
I'll race you.
No. I'm taking them off the island.
Sledge Diesel's gonna race you to the boat, but and he's gonna win.
Sledge Diesel?
Yes. That's fucking right.
There's someone missing.
Where's the third EMS guy?
He swam back.
I should go find him.
He swam back
You're
to shore.
Not going to the bathroom, memory land.
He wanted to go to bed, so he swam back to shore.
Don't care.
Gorbius.
I'm sorry. All I see is blood.
To the boat.
Someone wants to get erased. Sorry, but Sledge Easter plays dirty. Let them win.
It's a pretty big voice.
There's Diesel needs to win. There's Diesel. My only bit. Is he into the EMS boat?
Are you still at the Lost?
No. I left when they had that big thing like a year ago.
Your luggage is putting up a fight. Not looking good for your trial.
It's okay. You know, it's just a few hiccups. It's just a few hiccups on him.
Maybe you're just heavy.
Let's Diesel execute.
No,
not yet.
Unfortunately,
maybe
not.
Soon. If he fails his trial, maybe.
Farewell.
All right,
and
see you guys
your
next
trial
Friday.
Goes well.
You will see. Back. You might see us sooner. You never know.
Say we shoot around them as they leave to scare them.
If they can even figure out how to get out of the water.
Yeah.
No, so she's not left shooting.
All in a day's work.
Well done.
Why do you hate Sledge Diesel?
He's so fast.
First one back to the villa's a winner.
You bastard.
No, the water. I fucking hate the water. Holy shit, the squatty has good acceleration. Morbius through. Oh, they're all throwing by going off road. Let's Diesel win. Sledge Diesel win! No! No. Seconds off the right shot.
Oh god. He's coming through.
Does anyone need any bones?
No.
I have a bunch of bones in my trunk that I don't need.
Oh, oh for a kidney. Better luck next time.
God, he's coming back.
What'd that pipsqueak say to me? We're just gonna chill. Here. His moves are still baffling to the police as he swerves all over the road, driving like a man possessed. I'm gonna flip and park it.
Where's Glorbius?
Someone said there was a bunch of repair kits. I don't know.
The Diesel brought his own repair kit.
In the squad.
What? Did you say Alex?
Repair squad-y. In the squad.
I didn't see him. Okay.
I put 10 inside.
10 might have already been taken. Sticky finger. Well, that's the food. And we also now have a helicopter with no fuel. I didn't do it.
Oh. The officers watching this get only a quick glimpse of the man behind the wheel.
Oh.
Jesus, this thing's fucked up. That's when your repairs.
Diesel?
I'm Sledge Diesel.
Oh, nice to meet you, Sledge Diesel. I'm, Delver. Glorious Leader.
Nice to meet you, Glorious Leader.
Yeah, no, nice to meet you too. You having a good day?
Yeah. Win a lot of race.
Okay, no, that's... You've won a lot of races. Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Never lose.
Wow. Holy shit. Okay. Wow.
Only lasts once in life.
Really? Was that... When was that?
My arch nemesis. In 2019. Johnny Devine.
Oh my god.
He snatched Driver of the Year for DOC out of my jaws.
Holy shit.
Whoa.
Driver of the Year from... Well, I mean, I guess thank you for your service then.
Yeah, it was the DOC executioner. Until I quit, because they stopped letting me execute people.
Jeez.
They went woke, so they're gonna go broke now.
Wow. Alright, well, good shit. What? You're pretty close.
Yeah.
Get real close.
Yeah. Okay.
He's real serious.
You're like kind of breathing on me,
Driver of the Year, DOC 2020.
Yeah, no, keep it up, Sledge. I like that.
Sledge is arguably the best of us.
You figured that one out pretty quick, Gideon, for working here for a total of 6 hours or something.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Okay.
Sledge find body.
Okay, you're getting pretty close to me. You found a body.
Yeah.
Where?
I don't know, on the hill. I gave it to this guy. He ate it.
Oh, okay. Oh, good. Thanks for your service, Chief Justice. Oh, that is fantastic, Sledge.
It is, guys. Hopefully we figure out a place to... it's good, but, like, I got too much. I don't know what to do.
Ooh.
Yes.
I have, like, I harvested this twice, so maybe 3 times now. So I have like a 24 wet bud, and I have like, let's see, 9 male seeds and 22 female.
So, wow.
Yeah, we gotta figure out a way to dry it out here, man. That's the biggest problem.
Yeah, I guess you just need to store it somewhere, right?
Yeah, and it can't be like in a car. It's got to be like in an actual storage.
I didn't realize. I thought cars just took longer. I guess not.
I've seen a few of these.
I don't think it works in cars.
Oh.
It's got to be like in like a house or like a warehouse or something.
How long do you think it needs to be stored for?
A while.
It's like a day.
Oh.
Like a year in this city's time frame.
Right, right.
Yeah.
How did you dry last time?
The last time I committed international drug trafficking and I boated it back to the island.
Hmm. Oh, okay. Well, maybe need to get like a box or something then. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm asking. Maybe the construction folks can help.
You might
yeah, it would be useful.
Have you tried blowing on it really hard?
Yeah, I don't want to do any more international drug trafficking.
Like that maybe hair dryer.
I would rather make people do that.
Maybe it can help. We'll see.
Have you tried hair dryer?
No. Maybe I should. But I don't have hair, so I don't own one.
Me neither.
Yeah. It's tough.
These guys have hair.
Oh yeah, my lock of hair is fake. Oh.
Hello, this is the customs officer. How may I help you?
Where's my car?
I have a lock of hair coming out of my hat for dramatic effect, but it's not real. It's made out of like a plastic material.
Cool.
Thanks.
Is that whipped cream?
I ordered it from Party City. No, it's clown face paint.
Does it taste like whipped cream?
No.
Oh.
If it did, I wouldn't be on. I would just go, be all gone. Oh. Well, Sledge, nice touching base with you. It's been quite a long day. I'm just gonna make sure everything is held down, as they say, and then you know.
Okay.
The sad walk.
Can we park this car?
Yeah.
That's a nice car. Very fast.
Oh, wonderful.
Look how sad he looks. Ever. Look how sad he looks. No, Sledge. It's not whipped cream. It's just clown face paint. Hold on. Is it normal? Normal. Then we have angry.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go find a computer and install this new Star Wars game on it and play it. You guys have a good rest here.
Then we have Shoking.
Good night.
Very sad. Dude, he looks so sad. He looks like he's gonna cry. Ledge, don't cry, please. He's in his bonus D dog. Oh god. Hold on.
Hey D dog. Bitch.
I don't know if Denzel's even on still. I assume John is. He's like on every day for like 6 hours. Maybe even 10. May have just missed him though in the last hour. Or he's busy. Am I getting ghosted or is he busy? Dude, how are you still giving fun facts with a song that I played 2 minutes of? What's the sledge now? Cooper, Copper, D-Dog, Red, Gary, Mac, Holden, Erido, Jimmy, Lance Malton, Lil Flacco, Little Pussy, Lizzie, Lucille, Lottie, Mikey, Pee-Pee, I miss you, Pee-Pee. Seven months ago. Jesus. Pee-pee. I miss you, Pee-pee. Kassensen doesn't save context on purpose, usually. That's why. For Sledge, it's not a character trait to not do that. Anyway, I think the island's shutting down for the day. Everyone's kind of calling it. They usually do this once a week, so maybe next week I'll get in before 7 p.m. or whatever I got in at. If I wake up at the restart, I can probably time it better instead of waiting 3 hours in queue. But yeah, that's a Sledge Diesel stream. Let me...
Gideon Owl. Good night.
Good.
See ya.
Night.
Have a good night.
Okay.